Today we're going to be reviewing one of the most talked about virtual private networks in the world, private internet access. This is a review that you definitely don't want to miss. But before we begin, please subscribe to our channel, like this video, and share it with your friends after you're done watching it. We've left a special link in the description below that offers a sweet deal on private internet access's VPN. So what makes private internet access different than other leading VPNs? Reliability and trustworthiness. Private internet access brands itself as having the largest network capacity in the world to offer the highest speeds and best encryption. How big is their network? It's staggering. There is 25,196 servers on private internet access spread across 77 countries, and you'll enjoy unlimited bandwidth, so you never have to worry about your VPN not working when you need it the most. No other provider even comes close to the number of servers that private internet access gives you access to as a member. Oh, and you can connect up to 10 devices on one account. There's also the option to set up a DDWRT router to direct all of your router's internet traffic through the VPN. Multiple platforms are supported, including Windows and Mac, Android and iOS, Linux, and numerous browsers also have plugin support. When you install private internet access, you'll gain access to encrypted Wi-Fi connections, P2P support, multiple VPN gateways, SOC S5 proxy, and no traffic logs. No traffic logs are important because logs are security risks. And if you want to add an additional layer of anonymity, you can even pay for your subscription using Bitcoin. You can also choose from multiple protocols to keep your connection secure: WireGuard, OpenVPN, PPTP, and IPsec/L2TP. All port speeds use a gigabyte line, and members are given premium VPN bandwidth to allow for fast speeds. Speaking of speeds, the speeds seem to be inconsistent in different regions of the world, which is common, but it's something you'll definitely want to consider if you're using primarily United States servers. For some reason, the servers in the US had speeds up over 50% slower than in Europe. If you look through forums or Reddit, you'll see a lot of people claiming that private internet access helped them restore their internet speeds. Users on ISPs that throttle certain forms of traffic may even notice speed increases when using private internet access. US Netflix does work on the VPN, but there have been problems getting Netflix to work in other regions of the world. If streaming is an absolute priority for you, it may be worthwhile to use another VPN that has greater stability when streaming. Setup is super easy. In fact, private internet access boasts an instant setup, which isn't entirely true because you will need to download the client for Windows or Mac, or download an app from the App Store or Google Play. You'll want to download your respective client. The download link on the navigation bar will bring you to all of your download options. Once installed, you'll have to enter your account name and password to log into the VPN. In the middle is a giant connect button that you can click and you'll be connected to a random server. You can also change your server location and see where servers are on the world map provided. Advanced features and configurations can also be set up right in the app, such as choosing a different protocol. WireGuard provided some of the fastest speeds, but you'll want to choose the protocol that you think is most secure. Keep in mind, there is IPv6 leak protection, DNS leak protection, regional gateways, port forwarding, and an internet kill switch built into the app you'll be using. This is truly top-of-the-line protection. If you do have any issues during the setup process, you'll be happy to note there's 24/7 live chat available, as well as email support that can help answer all of your questions. And there's also a really helpful knowledge base available as well. For the price, private internet access is a great choice for overall security when browsing the internet or when trying to circumvent geo-blocking and geo-restrictions. There's also steep discounts if you sign up for a 36-month plan and a 30-day money-back guarantee. Well, folks, that's all for our review of private internet access. Again, don't forget to check out our special link in the video description below for a huge discount on private internet access's VPN. If you found our video useful, please like it and share it with your friends.